Cob-a-coalin, Cob-a-coalin, wake home, my Cob-a-coalin for home fire night. Now the first to come in is a collier, you say, with his pick and his shovel all ready to dig. He digs it and picks it and then it does fall, and that is the way that we gather cob-coal. Wake home, a cob-a-coaling, 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 wake home, a cob-a-coaling for home fire night. And the next to come in is a sailor, you say, with a bunch of blue ribbon tied under his knee. He travelled through England and France and through Spain, and now he's returned to out England again. We call a cob-a-coalin, 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 we call a cob-a-coalin for bonfire night. And the last to come in is a miser, you say, is an ump on his back and he's blind of a knee. He's a weary old feller and he wears a pigtail, and all his delight is in drinking out ale. We come a cob-a-coalin, 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 we come a cob-a-coalin for bonfire night. Now down in yon cellar there's an out umbereller, there's nowt in yon corner but an out pepper pot. Pepper pot, morning till night. If you give us nowt we'll pinch nowt and bid you good night. We come a cob-a-coalin, 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 we come a cob-a-coalin for bonfire night. And down in yon cellar there's plenty of bugs, they've eaten me stockings and part of me clogs. We'll get a sharp knife and we'll cut their heads off, and we'll have a good supper of bugs, heads and broth. We come a cob-a-coalin, 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 we come a cob-a-coalin for bonfire night.
Up a ladder and down a wall, something so threatens so pleases all.